The last minute news. President Sisi's last real opponent drops out of Egypt election race, The Telegraph. American killed in Kabul hotel, Sisi identified. In the last 15 minutes, ex-US gymnastics coach Larry Nassar jailed for sexually assaulting female athletics channel. Merkel and Macron take aim at Trump as German leader warns against national chauvinism at The Telegraph. Australia, Sydney train strike minister makes that ditch effort to block onion action, The Guardian. Volunteers to US blamed on Trump. Five killed in attack on Save the Children in Afghanistan. There's Land Rover on trial over Paris attacks, Sky News. In the last half hour, Chinese scientists clone monkeys, break barrier to human cloning. Foreign fighters in Syria turn their weapons on Turkey. Lawyers urge end to censorship of art produced at Gantamantia, The Independent. Philadelphia to open supervised opioid injection facilities, The Independent. Doug Ward to become the first sitting senator to have a baby in office. Trump tell all set to become biggest selling non-fiction over The Independent. For the first time, scientists have been able to US today. Larry Nassar, I hate you, about victims in their own words, video, The Guardian. 1 year after the travel ban, I am not your American Muslim. Trump urged Turkey to limit military actions in Syria, Reuters. Turkey's Erdogan calls on Trump to halt US arms support for Syrian Kurdish military, Reuters. Brazil owns Twitter as the Silva appeal unfolds. A sore case of truth decay. Macron drops climate change joke about Trump at Davos, USA. Australia, Morning Mail security law treat to journalists. Pope's favorite Virgin Mary painting gets retouched. Russia bans the death of Stalin in first Soviet era. Pope says fake news first appeared in the Bible in a new document. UK sick pay legislation in is breach of EU law, The Independent. Brazil appeals court upholds Lula corruption conviction. White House will release framework for immigration below. Israeli official dubbed Palestine protect icon for family. Vika's 14-year-old girl beats up a new student while classmates film attack on Snapchat. Trump, the FBI, and the secret memo interrogating. Lebanon arrests suspect linked terrorist bombing extras. Hong Kong booksellers re-arrest highlights China legal limbo. Philippines most active volcano Mount Mayan erupts, USA. More than 74,000 people evacuated as volcano erupts in the Philippines metro. Donald Trump still hasn't commented on the school shooting that left to that metro. Middle East and North Africa, Turkey, the Exxon Syria campaign to Kurdish controlled Manjib. Singapore beyond 10 deaths wants a lighter sentence. Macedonia to rename airport to help resolve name row with Greece. Brazil court upholds law convention. One eve of Trump trip, UE leaders warn against nationalism. Colombia evicts over 200 homeless Venezuelans from sports files secured. Anti-corruption mission denounced legal reforms in Honduras. In the last 2 hours, ISIS claims attack on Afghan Save the Children offices. AP fact check, shades of gray in Turkey's stated Syria goals, The Washington Post. US drone strike kills militants in Pakistan but injures its government, The New York Times. How men can teach men not to be sexual harassers, US. Tamu Duckworth to be first soaring US senator to give birth. Venezuela's presidential battle begins, Maduro favorite. Sisi, a tyrant plagued by the ghost of revelation, the American paradise of the Middle East, killed all withdrawals from Egyptian presidential race. Russian Turkish FMs discussed Syria such Congress on eve of Vienna talks address. Lebanon calls for official probe into general security hacking campaign. Saudi Crown Prince holds talks in chat with Speaker of U.S. House of Representatives Asgard. Opposition withdraws giving Egypt Sisi killer run to presidency. Lastly, ship to reach U.S. fleet to have been found in muddy Alamo River. South Korea makes suicide packs a criminal office in effort to resolve war's second ties. Appending Brazil's presidential race, court upholds former leader's conviction. U.S. criticized Venezuela's move to halt presidential vote by April 30. Secours convict in Congo's Beni Massasre trial returns. Just what to uphold graft conviction of ex-Brazilian leader The Wall Street Journal. AP interviewer Richardson resigns from Rohingya review panel. Exhibitions show remote Greek islet was early industrial hub. Graft conviction against Brazilian ex-president Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva Ablat. AP interviewer ex-New Mexico government Bill Richardson announced resignation from panel on Myanmar. Brazil ex-president Lula lose apple. Courtroom erupts into laughter as Larry Nassar says he is the one who has been manipulated. America's Brazilian court upholds corruption conviction for ex-president Lula do Garden. Pope Francis warns of the dangers of satanic fake news, The Telegraph. The Guardian view on Turkey and the Kurds, a new pace in Syrian strife. Japan PM Abe to attend Pyeongchang Olympics in South Korea. In the last 4 hours, Cape Town braced for water shut off, US. Japan accuses Dominican Republic tanker of passing full to North Korea, The Telegraph. Dr. Larry Nassar sentenced. Humanist first visit to Antarctic seafloor finds its carpet with life. Scientists instead clones monkeys for the first time. Far-right pollution quiets after converting to Islam sky.